Get off me!
Easy, Sergeant! It's harmless.
Apologize for the sedative, but until we know how far along you are, we have to consider you a threat. I'm Major Richard Blake, Director of Advanced Tactical Ops at CERPA.
Where are you taking me?
CERPA Research Facility in Iceland. Survivors of Project Abraham undergo mandatory testing before entering the mainland. It's just protocol, Sergeant. Answers will come in due time.
From the east. We need all available ground units on that target.
That's a no-go, Major. We have multiple breach points. All remaining personnel are standing guard over Daedalus.
Damn it. Hale, take this and follow me. We have to find a way inside the base.
Hybrid.
entrance. Send ground teams to barricade the breach.
Copy that, Major.
Command, we're in the detention wing and are en route to Daedalus. Have a station chief standing by with the kill code.
Sir, we've recalled all personnel from that sector. If we evac now, the Airhawks can take them out.
Give me that damn code or find me someone who can!
Yes, Major.
Air
airfields on the other side of this gorge.
Major, this is Malikov. The soldiers outside the south wing have been killed. I am afraid it is likely that Daedalus escaped.
Copy that! We'll begin an aerial search when the evac is complete. Get your plane gassed up and ready for takeoff.
Malikov was just saying how lucky we are that you survived London.
So, where are we headed?
SERPA 3. It's a facility near San Francisco. Malikov's got to run some tests on you, and you'll join the others.
Others?
The Sentinels.
Transfusion complete. Still no change on the EEG.
You're certain you used the grade 7 inhibitor?
Yes, Doctor. They're not binding to its cellular receptors.
Give him 10 milligrams adrenaline.
Once his metabolic rate is raised, the virus will multiply exponentially. He'll be dead in 19 hours, or worse, he'll end up like Shepard.
We do not know that. Nothing has gone as expected with this one. He may surprise us. Now, wake him up, Doctor.
Inform Sentinel Team Echo. I'll finish up here. Lieutenant Hale, you'll be pleased to know the operation was a success.
Lieutenant, the Major expects us in TACCOM. Is he clear, Doctor?
Yes, Sergeant. Nathan, whatever happens, you must come back for your inhibitor treatment. Do you understand?
Yes, Doctor.
This way, sir. Hawthorne and Capelli are fighting off a breach in B-level, but Blake wants us down in TACCOM. It's a condition black.